Police say it wasn't just any woman who entered the legal nail salon in Endicott and stole a purse and got into a fight with an employee. It was the daughter of the person who owns the purse and the salon. Authorities say 19-year-old Suzanne Al-Jarari of Endicott swiped the purse, then scuffled with an employee who tried to stop her. Al-Jarari was supposed to stay away from the employee because of an order of protection. Al-Jarari is charged with robbery and criminal contempt.